backhand tonight. He rarely goes to the backhand in situations like this. Let's see what he does now against Okun. Malkin walking in to the forehand. He scores, and the Penguins get the extra point against the Florida Panthers. Another come from behind win for Pittsburgh. The final score tonight, 4-3 Penguins.
In the standings
big time, and he disrobed him.
He went out for the poke check, and Okun knew he was just praying after that something would happen. Malkin wasn't going to miss. He had a foot to put that one in. Beautiful move.
Penguins record now 36-26-6. They get that extra point. They've got 78 now. The Penguins next game is Thursday night. Believe it or not, they're going back to the road, folks, before they play 8 straight home games. They're going to be in Columbus to play the Blue Jackets, and our coverage starts at 6:30. What more can the Penguins do? I'll tell you, when they left Pittsburgh, they were talking about generating more offense, playing a more entertaining brand of hockey. You think people got their money's worth tonight here at Mellon Arena? Penguins postgame continues right now with Paul Alexander and Jay Caulfield. For Bob Arey and Dan Potash, this is Paul Steigerwald. Thanks to our crew here tonight, the Penguins win it over. No.